sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, two-way table to linear. Hey, check this out. Today's episode is going to use a trick from Mike Alexander. Mike Alexander is a co-author on PivotTable Data Crunching. I want to send a shout out to Mike. If you liked this trick, check out Mike's book, available from Q. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question is sent in by Kamal. Kamal says, I have a two-way table. In other words, items going down the side and milestones going across. He wants to know how to take that and change it into a linear table. So, everything going straight down. This is a beautiful trick. Mike Alexander showed me this. We're going to create a very special kind of pivot table, one that's not here in this pivot table dialog. We have to go back to the old pivot table dialog, which is Alt-D for data, P for pivot table. It's multiple consolidation range. Click Next. I'm going to create the page fields. Actually, I'm not going to create any, but I don't want them to create the page field. Click Next. Select your data range. There's only one data range, and simply click Finish. All right, and what we get is a pivot table that looks exactly like the original data. And at this point, you're thinking, wow, Mike, this was pointless. Okay, let's change it to make sure that we have a sum. So there's our dates. They're not formatted correctly, but I can change it here, although I really don't have to change it here, but okay, so there's our dates. This is the exact same data we had to begin with. I remember thinking, Mike, what a horrible waste of time, but I'm going to come here to the grand total, and I'm going to double-click that cell. Double-clicking gets us a view of what's in the pivot table cache, and the multiple consolidation range pivot table actually will unwind that data. So there's all the milestones and all the dates, exactly what Kamal was looking for. An amazing trick. I saw Mike do that. I said, wow, that is really, really cool. I'm glad he's on my side. Well, yeah, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.